Nick Kyrgios has great arm action on his serve. If you just pay attention to the hitting arm, it should fully pass over your head and collapse, drop deep down towards your butt, and then come around to the side before pronating to the ball. 90% of tennis players mess this up by abbreviating the arm action, not fully completing the salute, and not allowing the body to fully stretch out before you make contact with the ball. Improve your arm action and crush your serve.